Hello, my name is David Cobb. I have the privilege and the pleasure to be the campaign manager for Jill Stein and Ajamu Baraka, the presidential and vice presidential nominees for president and vice president of the United States on the Green Party ticket. Friends, you are about to witness history. For the first time, ordinary people using the open internet, using technology, are going around the ruling elite. We are creating our own institutions to be able to bring to you a real political debate, real political discourse about the racist, sexist, and class-oppressive society that we live in, and an actual plan to dismantle empire and create, for the first time in the United States of America, a functioning democratic republic where we the people actually rule ourselves and where all people are actually people, with human rights that will be respected under law and culture. So make no mistake about it, you're in for a treat. I come to you today at Hofstra University, or I should say, just off Hofstra University, here on Long Island, New York. Not at Hofstra, because we have literally been kicked out and restricted from going onto that public institution where they are hosting a presidential debate. I put the debate in imaginary quotation marks. Why? Because we have to understand something, friends, that those are not actually debates. They are staged, managed stunts. Stage managed on who will ask questions, what questions are allowed to be asked. In every single way, what we're looking at is farce, and you know it. Most Americans know it too. It's the reason that most people don't even bother casting a ballot. It's not because people are apathetic. Let's be clear about this, folks. Apathy means they don't care. People care, but people are cynical. They don't think it matters. They don't think that there's anything actually worth voting for. Well, I challenge you to tune in 20 minutes and listen to two candidates who actually will challenge you to actually get involved in a movement that will actually transform the society. I want to be very clear, my friends. The Green Party and the Stein-Baraka campaign is not a protest campaign. It's a movement campaign. It is a campaign that invites the participation of Black Lives Matter, Occupy Wall Street, Move to Amend, the climate justice movement, 15 Now, the call to abolish the prison industrial complex. I could spend the rest of our time together talking about all the movements of people organizing for real power in this country, and imagine those movements taking electoral politics seriously. Because I think it's important that we recognize real change in this country, systemic transformational change, actually is a very simple process. It's very hard to do, but it's very simple to describe. Allow me to give you the formula. It actually takes two things. One, a social movement that is broad, deep, conscious, politically educated, and militant. Yes, I said militant. What do I mean by militant? I mean willing to be disruptive. I mean willing to actually make change in this country. The second thing it needs is an electoral arm at the ballot box. That, my friends, is the Green Party. I invite you to go to www.jill2016.com and learn more. But right now, set your watch. 20 minutes. Join us. Peace.